Yeah, I bet you are. A lot of really wonderful food if you want to buy something and eat it right away. And also things like this Time in a Bottle that really helps you become a gourmet chef at home with some of their products. So something you're going to notice with some of the vendors here in Rochester Farmers Market is something you've seen elsewhere. You can see that they've actually got an extra table in front of the table that would normally display that displays their goods. So this is something that a lot of vendors are doing just to help create that social distance, to help create that space. So Time in a Bottle, one of a couple of dozen vendors, a couple of dozen local companies here. Now, normally the Rochester Farmers Market is all about food and herbs and things like that. I'm here with Taylor. We're masked up, but still keeping our distance this morning. Taylor, you've expanded. Tell me how you guys have expanded to include some other businesses.
Sure. So traditionally, our farmers market is a food-based market, so lots of local food farmers and food businesses. But today, or in this season, that we've made exceptions for a grooming company called Ace High, local here to downtown Rochester. They actually produced sanitizer, in light of the current situation. So we've added them to our lineup of vendors that you can, see and shop here in downtown Rochester.
So you can get some local hand sanitizer to just help facilitate people being safe. And I know that there are some changes and some adjustments you've made to help make this as safe as possible. What are those? You're controlling who's coming in and out a little bit?
Yes. Yep. We're certainly monitoring capacity. So we have some staff up at the front ticking in and ticking out staff at any given time, or I'm sorry, shoppers at any given time to create extra space here in the market so our shoppers are comfortable in the outdoor space as well as for our vendors. We're encouraging masking. We have additional hand washing stations, and we've gone through a lot of education with our market vendors about minimizing touch points and making the shopping experience seamless as possible for vendors and or for shoppers and to feel as safe as possible.
Yeah, so all of this yummy food, and again, like many farmers markets, no sampling, but you can buy this yummy stuff.
Yes.
And you can see a lot of the vendors do have those additional tables in front just to help create more space to keep the people who are working these booths safe as well. And I love walking through here, Taylor, and just seeing the variety. We've got Uncle Henry's Gourmet Meats. I see honey, I see herbs. How many vendors are there?
35 to 40 in any given day.
Okay, so we've got nearly 40 vendors here today. And coming up in future segments, we're going to highlight some of those. The hours, it is already open. How late is it open till?
Till 1 p.m. today.
Okay, and tell people where to find you.
We are in downtown Rochester. We are East 3rd Street and Water.
All right, that's where we're at. Come and join us. We'll be back in just a little bit. Saima, back to you.